What are the top 10 hot topics in software quality and testing right now? What's the quality scene buzzing about on social media? In this video, I'm pulling back the curtain to reveal the secrets, based on real social media data and the latest NUCIDA analysis from this week, March 2025. Let's dive in. Number 1. AI-driven testing. Picture this. Artificial intelligence and machine learning supercharging your testing process. Think automated test case generation, defect prediction, or smart test prioritization based on code changes. It's hot because AI slashes manual effort, speeds things up, and tackles complex systems where old-school methods just can't keep up. Tools like Catalan, Testem, Yest, and Mabel are evolving fast, and even generative AI, like what powers me, is stepping in to write tests or mimic user behavior. On social media, the debate's raging: can AI really outshine human oversight? Number 2, shift left and shift right testing. Shift left means testing early, think design or coding phases, while shift right stretches it into production with real-world monitoring. Why is it trending? Agile and DevOps demand quality at every step, not just before launch. Catch bugs early to save cash or watch them in the wild to catch what lab tests miss. Test management and testing tool platforms are lighting up social media with chatter about balancing speed and quality. Number 3. Test automation scalability. This is about scaling automated testing for massive systems, microservices, cloud apps, IoT, without breaking the bank or the process. Manual testing's toast with today's rapid releases, but scaling automation needs robust frameworks like Selenium or Cypress and cloud-powered grids. On social media, you'll hear about flaky tests and maintenance headaches, plus cool fixes like containerized environments or parallel runs. Number 4, API security testing. APIs are the backbone of modern apps, but they're also prime targets for attacks. Think injection flaws or data leaks. Tools like Postman and OWASP Zap are in the spotlight as breaches like 2023's MoveIt mess keep security top of mind. With GDPR and CCPA breathing down necks, social media is buzzing about automated versus manual testing and weaving security into CI/CD pipelines. Number 5. Quality in DevOps and CI/CD. Call it QAOps, embedding quality into fast-moving DevOps workflows so rapid releases don't tank reliability. CI/CD is everywhere, but quality often plays catch-up. Tools like Jenkins, GitLab, and TestRail are stepping up, while social media posts tackle pipeline bottlenecks and real-time quality metrics, or how to convince devs that quality's non-negotiable. Number 6. Low-code/no-code quality challenges. Platforms like OutSystems and Bubble let anyone build apps, but non-coders often skip testing, leaving fragile software behind. Quality pros are jumping in with guardrails, and social media is debating: can traditional QA adapt, or do these platforms need built-in quality tools? It's huge for 2025's digital transformation wave. Number 7. Performance engineering. Forget reactive testing. This is about designing software for speed and scalability from the ground up. Users demand lightning-fast apps, especially in e-commerce and gaming, so tools like Gatling and New Relic are stealing the show. Social media is full of performance crash stories and tips for baking it into the architecture. Number 8. Data quality and testing. Garbage data means garbage tests, especially for AI, analytics, or regulated industries. Accurate, secure test data is critical, and with privacy laws pushing synthetic or anonymized datasets, it's a hot topic. So the scene is looking at tools like Scase. Social media is lighting up with talk about data generation tools and masking sensitive info without ruining test results. Number 9. Sustainability and software quality. Think green coding, optimizing software to cut energy use like lighter apps or efficient algorithms. Tech's carbon footprint is under fire, and with 2025's ESG focus, it's a corporate must. Social media is buzzing with energy-saving code hacks and debates. Should sustainability ever beat performance in the quality game? Number 10. User-centric quality metrics. Quality isn't just about bugs, it's about usability, accessibility, and user happiness. Tools like Hotjar and A11Y audits are trending as poor UX can sink even flawless apps. On social media, you'll see threads about measuring delight over tech perfection and testing for diverse global users. And there you have it, the top 10 hot topics in software quality and testing for March 2025, week 11. Hopefully I've dropped some hints to spark your next testing adventure. Happy testing, and I'll catch you next week.